have Susan first. Susan, I'm going to ask you a question so you can make a public profession to these people. That's what this is all about. This is a public profession of inward change. The baptism represents the death, burial, and resurrection of Christ. It also makes you the death of our old man, buried with Christ, and raised to walk in a new life as a new creature in Christ Jesus. And Sister Susan, do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God, that He died for your sins and rose again, and is He the Lord and Savior of your life?
Yes.
Then upon that public profession of faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the authority of Florence Street Baptist Church, I baptize you now.